हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ इज द जोश? आई नो योर जोश इज हाई, बट विद हाई जोश वन थिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, एंड दैट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज विदाउट प्रॉपर प्लानिंग, विदाउट प्रॉपर स्ट्रैटेजी, डोंट बिगिन विद योर स्टडी. सो प्लीज केयर एंड नोटिस दैट प्लानिंग स्ट्रैटेजी इज वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट. विदाउट डिले, विदाउट जो, नाउ बिगिन विद योर टॉपिक. चैप्टर 7 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज अल्टरनेटिंग करेंट. इन दिस चैप्टर आई विल बिगिन विद वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डेरिवेशन. डू यू नो व्हाट इज दैट डेरिवेशन? आई हैव रिटन हियर एवरेज पावर इन LCR सर्किट. व्हाट इज द एवरेज पावर इन LCR सर्किट इज वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट formula. I am going to grab it. Let's look at. Here, the AC voltage V is equal to V naught sine omega t, equation 1. And the corresponding AC current I is equal to I naught sine omega t minus 5. Let us right here the phase difference phi, and the current lags by phi. This is my assumption. Equation 2. Now the current, the average power will be calculated by the rate of change of electrical energy, that is dW by dt. This is the electrical work done, that is electrical energy, and it is equal to V into I. So dW is equal to V into I into dt. Now put the value of V and I, that is dW is equal to V naught sine omega t into I naught sine omega t minus 5 dt. Here dt. Now we can simplify this one. V naught I naught sine omega t into sine omega t minus 5 dt. One thing I would like to say you, that sine omega t minus 5 means sine a minus 5. I think to simplify it is necessary to write the formula of sine a minus b. What is sine A minus B? You all know the formula. Sine A minus B, that is equal to sine A into cos B minus cos A into sine B. We can apply this formula for here. Sine omega t minus 5. Means sine omega t minus 5 is equal to sine omega t into cos phi minus cos omega t into sine phi. We can write here. So that is, I am writing the right hand side portion only, that is V naught I naught sine omega t into this portion, that is sine omega t into cos phi minus cos omega t into sine phi and dt here. Now open the bracket. After opening the bracket, we can right here the next step as follow. That is V naught I naught sine omega t into sine omega t, that is sine square omega t into cos phi minus V naught, you have take common V naught, I naught, here sine square omega t into cos phi minus sine omega t cos omega t, and here is sine phi, means sine phi into sine omega t cos omega t dt. So V naught I naught we can write here cos phi. If we open the bracket, then here we can write sine square omega t dt, here one term, and now minus V naught I naught sine phi into sine omega t into cos omega t divided, that is into dt here. So the value here we can write this one, sin omega t into cos omega t, divide by 2 and multiply by 2. We can write here sin square omega t dt minus, this is V naught I naught by 2 and sin phi. Here it will be sin 2 omega t dt. Okay, if we want to solve it completely, then integrate, because it was initially it was equal to dw. If we integrate, then integration from 0 to t, integration of this term from 0 to t, this will be the value of this much, that will be equal to w, that is the value of this one is equal to w, that is V naught I naught cos phi, and the value from 0 to 2 sin square omega t dt, that will be equal to t by t. You can calculate separately, its value will be equal to t by 2 minus V naught I naught by 2 from 0 to t, here sin phi also, here sin phi term will come, and also into from 0 to t sin 2 omega t dt. As per rule of definite integration, its value will be equal to 0. Its value will be equal to 0. 0 into this total term will be equal to 0. The only expression that will be remaining is this much. This will be equal to 0. So now, W by T, that is the average power, and that average power is W by T is equal to half V naught I naught cos phi. Okay, now this is average power, half V naught I naught cos phi. ओके सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एक्सप्रेशन. नाउ वी कैन राइट हियर वी इज इक्वल टू वी नॉट बाय रूट टू इंटू आई नॉट बाय रूट टू इंटू कॉस फाइव. एंड सिंस वी नो दैट वी नॉट बाय रूट टू आई नॉट बाय रूट टू दैट इज इक्वल टू वी आर एम एस इंटू आई आर एम एस इंटू कॉस फाइव. एंड नाउ आई थिंक द फाइनल रिजल्ट दैट यू आर वेटिंग फॉर दैट वुड बी पी एवरेज इक्वल टू वी आर एम एस इंटू आई आर एम एस इंटू कॉस फाइव. कॉस फाइव इज पावर फैक्टर. ओके एंड वी आर एम एस आई आर एम एस यू नो वेरी वेल दिस इज द एवरेज पावर ऑफ एन ए सी सर्किट कंटेनिंग एल सी एंड आर दैट इज इंडक्टर कैपेसिटर एंड रजिस्टर. सो इट इज कंप्लीटेड फॉर नाउ एंड इन नेक्स्ट क्लास आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट ए सी जनरेटर. ओके.